So today's my topic is FSM. FSM means finite state machine. FSM consists of finite set of states S that alter on receiving the input set I to produce output set O. So there are basically three states: S, input set I, and set O. FSM consists two functions: state 1, state functions, and machine function. State function produce only on state, and machine function produce only on outputs. So start the example. Design FSM to check whether the given decimal number is divisible by 3. In this example, there are two given thing. First one, decimal number, and second one, divisible by 3. So decimal number logically base is 10. So 10 means there are 10 numbers: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So set of I, so represent as a 10 numbers 0 to 9. O means output, so yes or no. Yes means accepted, yes divisible by 3, and not accepted, it is not divisible by 3. State S means state, so QS is, it is my start state. There are three more states: Q0, Q1, Q3. Three states, why state? Three states are available because of divisible by 3. So basically, there are three remainders. So 0 remainder will denoted by Q0, 1 remainder denoted by Q1, and 2 remainder denoted by Q2. This is structure of state table. S means state, I means input alphabets. So these are the states. QS is a start state denoted by arrow. Q0 is a final state denoted by artistic sign, means star. Why Q0 is a final state? Because of Q0 is denoted by remainder 0. And remainder 0 means is finally accepted the input symbols. Finally accepted and divisible by 3. So Q0 is start state. Q1 is denoted by 1 remainder. And Q2 is denoted by remainder 2. So there are three columns: 0 remainder, 1 remainder, and 2 remainder. So 0 remainder is denoted by the 0369. Why 0369? Because of in this number, it's if in case divided by 3, so your final output remainder is 0. In this number divided by 3, so final output remainder is 1. In this number divided by 3, final output number is 2. The next one, in this cell, there is no input to be available over here. So that's why I'm writing 0 remainder denoted by Q0, 1 remainder denoted by Q1, and 2 remainder denoted by Q2. Next cell, in this cell, we are one more input is there, 0. So get it 0, take any one numbers, means 3. 0, 3 divided by 3, so remainder is 0. 0 remainder is denoted by Q0. So that's why I'm writing the Q0. In this cell, 0 remainder, and take any number in this set, take 4. So 404 divided by 3, remainder is 1. So 1 remainder is denoted by Q1. Next one, same, take 0, take any one numbers, means 5. 05 divided by 3, so remainder is 2. So 2 remainder is denoted by Q2, so represented as a Q2. So complete and filling the state, means Q1, Q2, Q0, Q2, Q0, Q1. Take once again an example of this cell. Take as input 2, take any one number from this state, 2. So 22 divided by 3, 1. So 1 is remainder divided by, denoted by Q1. So Q1 is there. This is state table, and same as converted for the created, developed, and designed by the machine table. Machine table, though both are machine table structure and state table structure are both are same, but it is only one difference is Q0 state is represented by is Y, because Y means yes and Q0 is the final state. That's why I'm writing the yes and remaining other of no. So this is a machine table. So Q0 is defined by yes, yes, and other no. So this is an example to be accepted, example divided by 3. So QS is a start state, and this is my example number. So QS is 7. So QS 7 means Q1. So Q1 remaining number, Q1 is 2. So Q1 is 2, means Q0. So Q0 is 6. So total, this is my example. At the end of example, Q0 state is happened, and this is a blank. Blank is represented as a empty. Empty is represented as a epsilon. So Q0 is a final state. Q0 is a final state. That's why this example and this number is accepted, is divisible by 3. Next one, not accepted number 311. So Q is 3, means Q01. So Q01 means Q11, and Q11 means Q2, and this is a blank, means epsilon. So Q2 is my not final, non-final state. So what happened last? My Q2 is accepted. Q2 is represented. So Q2 is not accepted. This is my FSM. Thank you.